life's not fair, is it?
You say I shall never be king?
Do? Oh, you shall never see another day.
Adieu!
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
Now, look softly. You made me lose my lunch.
It's more than that when the king gets through with your breath. Look, you missed the ceremony. And Mufasa's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Ooh, I quiver. Fear.
Don't look at me that way.
Release him.
Why then isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners?
Sarabian, I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today. No, I felt simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
Well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line! Until the little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son, and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar!
Oh no, Mufasa! Perhaps you should turn your back on me!
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity, why not?
Well, as far as brains are concerned, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength, well, I'm afraid I'm at the shallow end of the gene
pool. It's one in every family, sire. Two in mine, actually. And they always manage to ruin special occasions.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, they make a very handsome throw rug. Just think, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him. See, I think he was dropped on his head as a cub. That's when all the trouble began.
Yeah, my brain!
Shh, don't look at them.
Much.
Well, I suppose you'd have found out sooner or later you being so clever and all. Just do me one favor. Promise me you'll never visit that dreadful place.
No problem.
There's a good lad. You run along now. Have fun. Oh, and remember, it's all a secret.
So you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't.
We're going to teach you like that. I'm afraid you'll be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
Yes. Oh, wait. Oh, what's going on? What is it? What is it? This wasn't in the cartoon.
Yeah! Yeah! Roll!
way beyond the boundaries of the Pride Lands.
Look, Bananabeak's scared.
It's Mr. Bananabeak to you, Fuzzy. And right now, we are all in very real danger.
Danger? Huh. I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger.
Let me assure you, a simple navigational error.
Well,
wait.
I know you. You're Mufasa's little student cook.
I, madam, am the king's major domo.
Looks more like the king's major dumbo.
The future king.
Do you know what we do to kings?
Two step out of there, king.
Huh? You can't do anything to me.
Technically they can. We are on their land.
Zazu, you told me they're nothing but slobbering mage, you stupid cook.
Say what?
Slobbering. Say we were main sheep.
Get out here, stupid.
Tell us something,
sheep. It's so incredible.
That you're so real.
When you're so
Let's go home.
I thought you were very brave.
Not to go there. And what's worse, you also put Nana in danger.
I was just trying to be brave like you.
I am only brave when I have to be. Simba, being brave doesn't mean you go looking for trouble.
But you're not scared of anything.
I was today.
You were?
Yes. I thought I might lose you.
I guess even kings get scared, huh?
Scared. That's because nobody messes with your dad. Come here, you.
Dad?
What?
We're pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
And the spirit of life calling Amela, and a voice with the fear of a child asking for Amela. Let me tell you something my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past looked down on us from those stars. Wait. There's no mountain too great. Hear these words and love me. Remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I.
Stop it!
Hey! If it weren't for those lions, we'd be ready to join. They're so pushy! And stinky.
Amen! Are they? That bad
Scar? It's Joshi.
Yeah, we was afraid it was somebody in public.
You know, like Mufasa.
I just get a name and I shudder.
By idiots.
Did you bring us in here? Scott, more money, more power!
I don't even really deserve this. I practically gift wrapped those cups for you and couldn't even dispose of them.
Well, you know, it wasn't like they was exactly alone.
What are we supposed to do? Huh? Kill Mufasa?
Precisely. If allied to my vision and pray. I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But think as you are, pay attention. My words are a mantra of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions. The lights not all on upstairs. We're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unaware. Prepare the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensation. A shining era is tittering nearer.
And why do we need
just listen to teacher? I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded. But at last, I give in my dues. That injustice deliciously spared.
Be prepared.
Be prepared. Yeah, we'll be prepared.
For what? The death of the king.
Oh, is he sick?
No, fool, we're going to kill him. And Simba too.
Yeah. last night.
Yes, Sasu?
Yes. Yes, well, you know that unfortunate incident with those hooligans. Mm-hmm. I am so sorry. But you know me, sire. Now, I really am better suited to affairs of state than to tending tots. No, but when Sarabi asked me to babysit, well, of course I obeyed. After all, she's the boss. Well, you're the big boss. Yeah, look, Sarabi's not upset with me, is she, sire?
Sasu, she's livid. No. I tried to calm her, but she insists I fire you.
Fire. Fire! No! You mustn't. It's all your fault.
It's a joke.
Sir, your sense of humor never fails to abuse me.
I'm sorry, Zazu, but sometimes I can't resist ruffling your feathers.
Look, last night, you weren't too hard. Simba, will you?
How can I be hard on Simba? I want to encourage his curiosity. But that son of mine, he seems to rush headlong into danger without thinking.
Sire, look, I remember a cub. A certain headstrong cub who was always getting into scrapes. And he achieved some prominence, did he not, sire?
Zazu, you've known me too long.
Here. And I'll go get him.
I'll go with
him. No, you just stay on the bed.
lucky daddy was there to save you. Oh, and just between us, you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
Oh, okay. Hey, Uncle Scott, will I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for.
Little hole, huh? Roar! Roar!
Run away and never return.
your kitty.
Hey! Hey! You hear that? If you ever come back, we'll kill you!
Ha ha! What's that? Don't know.
Nobody!
Thank you. it's a lion. Run, 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 move it.
Mowgli, he's just a little lion. I mean, look at him. He's so cute. He's all alone. Can we keep him?
Pumbaa, are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
He's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Hey, he'll be on our side.
That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Maybe he'll be on our... Hey! I got it. What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea. So what do you usually do?
Oh, jeez! No! No!
You okay, kid?
I guess so.
Hey, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
I'd say brownish gold.
No. I mean, he's depressed.
Hey, kid. What's eating you?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. That's great, so away.
What'd you do, kid?
Something terrible, but I don't want to talk about it.
Good, we don't want to hear about it.
Anything we can do?
Not unless it could change the past.
You know, kid, it's times like this, my buddy Timothy says, you gotta put your behind in your pants.
No. Amateur, lie down before you hurt yourself. It's, you gotta put your past behind you.
Oh,
Yes. Look, kid, bad things happen. You can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
That's not what I was taught.
Well, maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase!
Hakuna Matata! Ain't no passing craze!
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's a problem free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata!
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's a matter!
What's the matter?
Nothing, what's the matter with you? Take Pumbaa here. Like when he was a young boy. Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his drummer at the second field. It could clear as a man if every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul. Though I see thick skin.
Now rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
A grub, what's it look like?
Ew.
false.
Tastes like chicken.
Swine me, get satisfied.
I'm telling you, kid, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities. And, best of all, no worries. Well, kid, enjoy.
Hey, here goes Hakuna Matata.
Thank you.
Zazu, Zazu. Here I am, at the pinnacle. And yet the view is bleak. What's wrong with this picture?
You're in it.
I'm plagued by a profound emptiness. I need to be bucked up.
Already bucked up royally.
Hey, what is it? We got a golden picture.
There's no food.
No water. It's dinner time. There ain't no stinking entrees.
Steam grapes. And remember me, you'll be getting off puzzles for the next bite.
Save your head so much. It doesn't matter if it's fresh. I need a fix so fresh.
Not even as a card.
What did my brother have that I don't have?
Would you like the shortness for the long?
Whatever.
The adoring subjects, the loving family, the devoted queen.
That's it. I need a queen.
Not much
of a queen, man. A queen. Without a queen, what am I? Dead. No descendants, no line, no future. With the queen now, have. Immortality will be mine. Immortality will be mine!
Sir!
Oh, no. Your timing couldn't be more perfect. My, how you've grown.
Scar, you have to do something. We're being forced to overhunt.
She's got those assets from the nine.
With the king, control
I have
the
to make a mind.
You're destroying the Pride Islands.
The victim in every gene.
Stop now, don't you see?
Has to be my queen.
There's a chance for things to be all right with him.
Come, sweet mama, retreat on in the stars.
What are you doing? Are you listening to me?
We create a host of little scars. You know how I loathe violence, one way or another. You will be mine.
Never, Scar. Never.
You belong to me.
Shadow land. Get me packed.
Hi.
He thinks he's gonna get a rise out of me? You hear that? Carnival sounds. Hey, you know what? That symbol isn't too safe out there.
Maybe we should go protect him.
Yeah.
Shiver! Wait up!
What if you start talking and start to walk?
A fine idea.
Yeah, but what about this water?
Well, what about it?
Well, it's big and wet and it's in a hurry.
So what? You can't keep up tomorrow? Then I don't want it.
Oh! Hey, I can keep up. Just watch.
Timon, are you coming or not?
Don't rush me. This is an art. Timon, please. Live from the jungle room, the fabulous Umbrella Hotel, it's Timon! And his extraordinary electrifying leap, I hope. Everything is gas.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Well, I always thought... I mean... Never mind.
Come on, we told you why.
Well, somebody once told me the great kings of the past were up there, watching over us.
Really?
You mean a bunch of royal dead guys are watching us?
Thank you. friend.
Friend?
Yeah, hey, Pumbaa, come over here. Nala, this is Pumbaa. Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
The pleasure's all mine.
Yeah, it's nice to meet you. Whoa! Time out. Let me get this straight. You know her, she knows you, but she wants to eat us. And everyone's all right with this? Did I miss something?
No, relax, Timon.
Everybody thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yes. Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? Well, what else did he tell me?
What else matters? You're alive. And that means you are the king.
King? Lady, you got your lions crossed.
No. He is the rightful king.
The king? Your majesty. Stop it!
It's not gravel, it's grovel. And tell him he's not the king. Are you?
No.
Simba.
Maybe I was going to be. That was a long time ago.
Look, could you excuse us for a few minutes?
Hey! Whatever she's got to say, she can say in front of us, right, Simba?
Maybe you better go.
It starts. You think you know a guy?
Timon and Pumbaa, you learn to love.
What? See, what is it? It's okay, I'm fine. And you? You even pinch me today.
I really missed you.
Oh, I missed you too.
I'll tell you, Pumbaa, this stinks.
Oh. Sorry.
No, not you. Them. Him, her, alone.
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two. The sweet caressing twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disasters in the air.
We
this a great place?
It is beautiful.
There's lots more you haven't even seen yet.
Simba, I don't understand. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to High Rock?
And leave paradise?
We needed you. I needed you.
Well, I needed to get out on my own, live my own life, and I did, and it's great.
Simba, Scar let the hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. If we go back together, we can do something about it.
I can't go back.
Why?
You wouldn't understand.
What wouldn't I understand?
No, no, it doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It's something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen, Simba. And there's nothing you can do about it. So why worry?
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right, I'm not. Now you satisfied?
No. Just disappointed.
You know you're beginning to sound like my father.
Good. At least one of us does.
Look! You need to just show up and tell me how to live my life. You don't even know what really happened.
Well, if you just tell me.
Forget it.
Fine.
This is wrong. I can't go back. I mean, what would it prove anyway? It won't change anything.
No voice with the
forgotten who you are, and so have forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son, and the one true king.
His place as king.
finally got some sense knocked into me. And I've got the luck to prove it. Besides, this is my kingdom. If I don't fight for it, who will?
Count us in too.
Shh, what are you guys doing here?
At your service, my liege.
Follow me.
We're gonna fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon. This is my home.
Talk about your fixer up? She's hyenas. I hate hyenas. Alright, what's your plan for getting past those guys?
Live bait.
Great idea. Hey!
Oh, come on, Timon. You guys have to create a diversion.
What do you want me to do? Dress in drag and do the Charleston?
My mother rallied the lionesses. I'll deal with Scar.
Be careful.
Just the way your father would before he died. And now here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No!
Of course, as you wish, Your Majesty!